Hey guys, welcome back. Fallout 4 episode 8, I believe. We just caught up with Preston because we're going to try and attack the castle. So I'm going in and see what he says.
Everyone's here, General. There it is. Pretty impressive, huh? Its real name is Fort Independence, but the Minutemen always just called it the castle. Now you can see why I wanted to take it back.
So, we nick everything I can. Yes, I'll talk to you in a second, mate.
Definitely. For 600 years old, it's in pretty good shape.
That's right. They don't make them like they used to. We take this place back, people will know we mean business. Our primary objective is to clear the courtyard. That's where we should see the most opposition. The wall on this side is the most exposed. But if we circle around south, we could also reach the main gate.
What are we waiting for? Let's just get in there and shoot those lobsters.
No, if we split up, we can flank them from both sides. It'll be like shooting fish in a barrel.
Why not let them come to us? We set up a firing line on this side and you can draw them out.
Well, General, what do you think?
Cool
set
enough.
Up a firing line and I'll draw them out.
Sounds good. We'll hold back and wait for them to come to us. Just don't get yourself trapped in there. All right, people. You heard the general. Let's move out. Try not to draw their attention until we're in position.
Well, off you go. Must be ready.
Excuse me.
What's up?
Change of plan. Is she already? Better to save our don't you think? I thought you might be a bit damaged now. Not as much use as jug of teapots.
I knew it.
You know, I see it's done with decent damage, but oh, my man left already. No fit, boys. I've got this.
All right.
Rounds as well. Yeah. Come to Papa. Oh, rubbish. So, everyone. I picked too much stuff up. Oh, I'm out of power.
Nothing to worry about.
fresh.
Like they've been nesting. We're gonna have to take out these eggs, or they'll be back before we know it.
Lurks like to hold up inside old buildings, so the walls are probably full of them.
Sure looks that way. Here's how we're gonna play this. You hold here in the courtyard and take care of any eggs you find. The General and I will clear the walls.
Yes, sir.
Let's do this, General. I wish more people could see this. Remind them what it's all about.
We used to eggs. You sure? Or might not. Oh, you do shoot. These things out there. Always coming. Should use help. Can you move quick, mate? Come on. Go away. Some way. Crap, I'm dead already. Shiver. Well, I think it's how you got a plan, did it? Let's note next on. Oh, rubbish.
So we do this everyone's thing. Here, General. There it is. Pretty impressive, huh? His real name is Fort Independence, but the Minutemen
yes,
always
yes,
called
yes.
it Castle. Now you can see why.
Definitely. For 600 years old?
That's right. Our prime,
uh-huh.
the wall on the...
Uh-huh.
What are we waiting for? Let's just get in there and shoot those lobs.
Right.
No.
Why not let them...
Well, General, what do you think?
Set up a firing line, and I'll draw them out.
Sounds good. We'll hold back and wait for them to come to us. Just don't get yourself trapped in there. All right, people. You heard the General. Let's move out. Try not to draw their attention until we're in position.
movies, Harry Potter or something. Right, I'm gonna dump you here, because you're more or less out. I should have bought a minigun. If I buy this time then I'm going to grab the minigun. Need the armor there. It's a whole round. Someone kill him. Oh, yeah, I should have run, shouldn't I? Next. Take the credit, mate.
Burks like to hold up inside old buildings, so the walls are probably.
Where'd you get my body armor? Alright, mate, help yourself. Fucking. It's made me very, very, very sad. Right. And it auto saved as well. Touch. Don't mind me. I'll put some of these around.
Things
Do I have to go two more? That is all of them, isn't it? Oh, there's more. Preston, help me. Oh, crikey. At least you're crippled. But at least it saved it last time. Right, I'm being a girl. Back in a mold. Hello. Watch up. No. Where are you? There you go. Wait. Yeah, go. What the hell was that? I'm all clever this time. Supermurd. Ah, that fella. What the hell? What was that? That's the next option. Yes, that's us. Hello. Probably longer than you do. Top of his head. Hello to me. Yeah, boy. Got these bad boys? Oh, what do I do now?
General and I are going to have a look at the radio to see what shape it's in. The rest of you, clear out any remaining...
There's one out there as well. Mate. Oh, that's easy for change. Oh, come on. Is that all of them? You little bugger. I can't jump down, can I? Oh, sweet.
Well, I guess it could be worse. See what you can do with it.
Oh!
I'm gonna go see what else.
There we go.
Basic weapon C, 5% damage. Okay.
Once I power this up, we'll be ready to broadcast.
Watch out. Power. Oh, enough stuff as well. It's quite handy. I'll go for the medium for a change. Energy to that. Requires 10. I've got here. Business. Hold on, what's that?
Hey.
Wow, we really did it. I've been watching the Minutemen fall to pieces for so long, I just... Now we've got to pay off on what we've started. Bring the whole Commonwealth together and make it last this time. So, you know, back to business. But with Radio Freedom up and running, we can broadcast alerts to you anywhere, anytime. Which reminds me, I've got another trouble spot for you to check out. Our scouts have found a promising spot for a new settlement.
Attention, once you clear it out,
set up a radio beacon to let settlers know about
it. Please respond if you can.
Before you know it, we'll have a thriving new farm instead of wasteland. We'll take back the Commonwealth, one piece at a time.
What's filming your day work, Lee? I said, yeah, my probably all the may as well.
Is there something you need?
How can I get you? I'm going to have to Google it. Oh, you keep holding it for time, don't you? That wasn't as bad as I thought. Alright, I've done that. Probably come back with a bit of time and basically build up his defences and stuff. But let's go do something else.
This is Radio Freedom.
I've been there before.
All's quiet across the Commonwealth. Stay safe out there.
See what I want. Been here before. Thank you for your tomatoes. Alright. Hello. Hey. Where are you running from? Could have thought of it. Oh, you look interesting as well. What have been there? Where are you gone? Oh, it's home. Them hot tempers to kill it, but no. Right now, Carol. Oh, hello. Was in a second gun, mate. Again.
Here for work. We could use some.
Hi.
That's close enough, stranger. We're a peaceful farm. We don't want any trouble.
It's okay. I'm friendly. Not looking to cause any trouble.
If you say so, but be warned, we're armed here, so don't try anything. Let me tell you, farming ain't easy. Out in the field all day, every day, and every minute of it. Spent watching your back.
Farming's hard work.
Won't argue with that. Blake Abernathy, you new to the Commonwealth?
Yes.
And no. It's a long story.
Either way, good to see a new face. How about you? Ever think about working the land?
I'm sure I'll give it a try someday. Either.
Well, good luck.
Sure, there's a reason behind it.
Maybe I'll see you at the Diamond City Market someday and we'll do a swap. Word of advice, though. If you do start up a farm, be ready to deal with the raiders. Why do all the hard work when you can just take what you want at gunpoint?
What about the Minutemen? If you join up, we can all help each other against the raiders.
You don't say. I thought the Minutemen were all gone. Last time those raiders hit us, my daughter Mary tried to stand up to them. Now she's buried out back of the house. Only 21 years old. And they shot her down without a thought. So you can understand why I'm glad to hear the Minutemen are back. Although, a bit too late for my Mary.
There's nothing worse than losing a child. Believe me, I know.
I'm sorry to hear you say so. I don't have much to offer, but those raiders that killed Mary, they took her locket too. It's been in Connie's family for generations. If you could get it back, it'd mean a lot to us.
Don't worry. I'll get that locket back for you.
Good. Connie feels like it's a part of Mary. I don't think she'll rest easy again as long as it's gone.
Got no handouts if that's what you're looking for.
Right, so go and get a locket. I've been there already. I have to go back. But it'll be not respond. Let's kill them all again. Oh, this is one of the random key. I swear I picked up the random key to begin with in episode 2 or 3. Let's find out. Oh, I've got too many quests. Can I carry some weight on me or not? little bit. Take things that are valuable. What I think with a question mark. It wasn't there last time. I'll tell you so. Thank you. Round screwdriver. Bet I'm not gonna get attacked on the way back. Yeah, I'm ready for the place now. This is the place of the key. This way? It's a quick, easy mission. I think that's too easy. Let's fly away. You owe me big time. Where did you come from?
Is there something you need?
Come with me. Me. I need your help.
Sure thing, General.
I must use a drop of teapot.
I've got that locket back for you.
You serious? That's great news.
Where the hell did you get a flamethrower as well?
The Minutemen need. You can count on us. We got a decent workshop here.
Madman.
And Connie's sure to go lean around the office after what you've done.
Oh, it's open workshop. You got zero defense. Lovely. I can give you a couple of turrets. No, there's no circuitry. Got to defend yourself. So is that do for Tommy? I know you're assigned to food, but I need to put someone on defense. Come on in. That's better than nothing, can we? Unless you might have sank in it. Just destroyed the house completely and given nothing. Safe tree, sweet. Right, I've got you a little bit of a better. That's the one I want. Now that would. I need a little bit more. nice big tree. Oh, I ain't owning it. Let's check and go there. Oh, that should be enough for what I want anyway. Last floor. Connect. And now I want a stairs. Perfect, up you go. Defense. Turrets. Science. Oh, okay. Oh, I should give him the heavy one. There you go. Now you got loads of defense. Which is actually more than most people have. Right. Press that down. I'm going to quickly go home. Job off a load of stuff. Drunk. I'll get rid of the missile. There you go, gives me a bit more stuff. What I'm actually going to do now as well, and level up. That was a waste. 5% bonus damage. Seems like a good one. I'm not interested about armor of Batsmith. Gun not two. Yeah. Hopefully that means I'm getting 12 rubbish. Hopefully that means I can craft better weapons. What's it do? For every less speed, you know. So I grab loads and loads of stuff all the time, yet I never have enough. Go, go, go.
Don't take offense to Marcy. She's working through the loss in her own way.
Never enough of anything.
You can fix just about anything. Guns, computers, people. Just gotta have the right tools.
Yeah, cover that. Right. What's the next machinery? What, where are you? Middle of nowhere. So are you. Well, oh no, okay. might have to Google it. How to get pressing out my bloody armor. How's it still working? So give us away, you love it. Come on. Oh, good. Let's re-top one of them. No. Ah, okay. I'll go to there because it's the nearest. Buggered. Oh no. What? Sugar. What? No one able to respond. That is a little bit frustrating. What's that chance of my bloody power? Alright folks, I think I'll leave it there for this episode. I will try and go to the 7 and I probably will have another crack at that sentry bot. I just whip my ass, but now I know it's there, I'll be probably more advanced and try again. But yeah, thank you very much guys and see you in the next one. Peace.